Our flag does not fly because the wind moves it. It flies with the last breath of each soldier who died protecting it. One such soldier is Flight Lieutenant Harita Kaur Deol. Her story is really remarkable, and the valiance and courage she showed is an inspiration to all of us. Flight Lieutenant Harita Kaur was born on 10th of November 1971 in Chandigarh in a military family. She is also the daughter of an army veteran, Colonel Deol. Flight Lieutenant Harita Kaur became one of the first 7 women cadets inducted into the Air Force as short service commissioned officers in the year 1993. This also marked a critical phase in training of women in India as transport pilots. She got her initial training at Air Force Academy, Dandigal, near Hyderabad, and later received further training at the Airlift Forces Training Establishment at Yelahanka Air Force Station in Bangalore. On 2nd of September 1994, Flight Lieutenant Harita Kaur, at the age of 22, became the first woman to fly a solo in an Avro HS-748 aircraft. She created history when she kissed the clouds at a massive height of 10,000 feet, which indeed was a momentous occasion for the Indian Air Force. Being the daughter of an army veteran, Flight Lieutenant Harita was adventurous and passionate about flying and the Air Force life. She also played a major role in the air operation task, which took place on 24th of December 1996. Flight Lieutenant Harita was assigned an operation as a co-pilot. She took off from Chennai in her HS-748 Avro aircraft as a co-pilot on a sortie from Chennai to Hyderabad. However, on the way to Hyderabad, the aircraft suffered technical glitches along with wing fatigue and crashed near Bukkapuram village in Prakasam district of Andhra Pradesh. In this ill-fated crash, Flight Lieutenant Harita lost her life along with 24 other personnel. Thus, the life of a fine Air Force officer and a committed soldier was lost in this unfortunate accident. Flight Lieutenant Harita had achieved the distinction of becoming the first Indian woman to fly a solo flight in the Indian Air Force, but unfortunately also became the first woman Air Force pilot to die in harness in the line of duty. Nevertheless, Flight Lieutenant Harita Kaur Deol has proved that every girl has the potential to achieve whatever she aspires to do. She is a great example to all the women out there, and we salute her for demonstrating such bravery and sacrificing her life for our country. Bharat Mata Ki Jai, Vande Mataram.